When somebody gets charged with a DUI, whether it's in Pennsylvania or in New Jersey, there's often a misconception that just because you've been charged with a DUI, you're automatically guilty of a DUI. It's not necessarily the case. Simply because you're charged with a DUI doesn't necessarily mean that you're going to go to jail or you're going to lose your license or even that you're going to be convicted. It simply means that you've been charged with a DUI. If you are looking for a DUI attorney, if you're looking for somebody to represent you in a DUI, whether it's your first offense or your fifth offense, you really need somebody who knows the DUI law, who knows the DUI law of the particular jurisdiction where you got stopped, where you got arrested, and who can dissect your case to see if you can be found not guilty. Many attorneys, even attorneys who do a lot of DUI work, feel that you can't win a DUI. But in fact, you can, and we have. Nistika Roberts has a very good record, an excellent record, of having people found not guilty. That's what you need when you're looking for a DUI attorney.